When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't in other battles.
It's The Order versus Team Kofi Kingston.
Gonna be epic.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 487 pounds, Akira and the Legend Killer, The Order.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
Man, these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
And their opponents, accompanied by Big E, at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New Day.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE, and I think we're about to see another hot one.
Of all the superstars on the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying. Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Yeah, double the pleasure, double the fun with tag team. The more the merrier.
Always interested to see superstars that excel in tag team and not so much in singles matches. An art unto itself.
Well, guys, anytime Kofi Kingston is here, you just know some West African magic might be close behind.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Man, He might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother will recognize him.
He's starting to stumble here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Kofi Kingston looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this match?
Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
He's got him up!
A high-risk maneuver, and it works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below!
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested.
Hey, they're looking to end it early with a backslide. That was an impressive suplex.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. And he reversed it. Good move there.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Xavier Woods with a nice reversal. Gotta watch out. A neck injury is not something to take lightly. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Absolutely unstoppable here. Stay down. Stay down. He's in full on. Nice counter.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little shocking that his finisher failed to put his opponent away on two different occasions.
Xavier Woods is good, and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Kofi Kingston is tagged in.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
And he kicks out before the referee's three count.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
We got a tag.
Kofi Kingston making his statement as we speak. He's looking at it.
He's not looking good here. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Oh, fight back like that and then come up short is terrible.
Will this be it? I think I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. Getting tossed like that is always a fast reminder. Oh, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. This match has taken so much out of this.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
Adding insult to potential injury there. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
Not today, too fast.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, but it works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's too busy bragging and boasting, then battling in this matchup.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their emblems.
Manila's not a country.
Well, we're on the move here.
Back inside the ring now.
What a collision!
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
The official continuing his count toward 10.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Well, that missed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup.
He's sending a message to the
and it was a huge counter. Rolling out of the ring. Time for him to reassess the situation. He gets out of trouble there, and he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field. Timber, and he falls hard.
Whoa, he's measuring.
There it is, the crucifix head scissor.
What an impressive move.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do,
and that was win.
Here are your winners, Akira and the Legend Killer, The Order.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget you and I. We have the best seats in the house.
Many more losses like this, and the future of Xavier Woods will look incredibly dim.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.